situational type of deal. And, you know, defense knew it, we knew it. So it was a lot of, you know, loading the box, and it was just real physical today. And I think that's what the coaches really wanted to see and what they was really focused on, to see who could be that, you know, that short yardage back, that every down back, you know, that could be physical in between the tackles and, you know, when it's needed for the short yardage.
Did you think that was important for you to show that that's that element of your game, that you could step up and be that in between the tackles kind of guy?
Definitely. Because, I mean, those are the runs that win games. Short yardage, 4 minute. You know, it's them tough yards that everybody needs, and some people don't understand that those are the most important yards. So it was big, and that's something that they needed to see.
Compare your performance personally, I guess, between the first scrimmage and now, or is it the scenario so much different that it's tough to compare?
I feel it was still pretty much the, you know, the same as far as being consistent and physical. You know, today was a more situational day, so the defense kind of, you know, loaded the box and prepared for the run a little bit more, but I feel today was still an overall productive day.
Is the confidence of the team still look pretty good on offense?
Yes, sir. Definitely. I mean, these guys come out and work every day, and we stay up on these coaches, and, you know, a lot of these guys have confidence, and we got that, I guess you could say, that gel of playing with each other for a while. So I think everybody's still riding high and, you know, ready to, you know, keep working and stand up under these coaches.
Thank you. Hey, Rajon, I'm sorry if you answered this right already, but just, you know, how did it go for the offense today? Did you guys follow up the running game, same way you did?
We did okay. We didn't do how we wanted to do. We kind of struggled first half getting to a quarterback. We didn't have as many pressures and sacks like we wanted to. But then as far as situational, I think, you know, we flipped the switch and, you know, we had a different mindset. And we pretty much, we did real good the second half.
Well, what did you do well on in the second half?
Oh, we did good getting to the quarterback. You know, really, you know, a lot of guys, their mindset coming in here today wasn't, you know, how it was when we had our first scrimmage. So, you know, Coach Sal talked to us, and, you know, a lot of guys, you know, had flipped on the motor, and, you know, we just played ball.
When it was you, Dan, and Darrington up front, how did you guys do against the run today? I know that was a concern after the last scrimmage.
Oh, we did real good. We did real good today, but we didn't play against our starting offense. So, you know, I mean, we did good as far as playing against the twos, but, you know, the real competition is playing against our offense, because, to me, I think, you know, they probably have be the like the number one offense in the nation. So
what are you, coming out of the scrimmage, only a few more workouts left in camp, what do you guys feel like you've accomplished after today?
I think we accomplished getting lined up. We did good with substitutions. Our first scrimmage, we didn't do so well with substitutions, so we didn't have so many errors with that today. A lot of guys got lined up. So, I mean, it went real well. We had some mistakes here and there, but, you know, it's better than what we did the first game.
With Herm out, was that hard with the communication and stuff and the substitutions? Did you guys feel like that was good for you guys to go smoothly even without Herman?
It was okay, but, you know, then again, it's kind of different because we're so used to Herm. You know, he give us a call, like ASAP, you know, with the younger guys, you know, playing in his position. It was kind of different. So, I mean, we made an adjustment, and we got everything taken care of.
How close do you think the defense is to being game ready?
I think we're getting close. You know, we still have, like, some small minor mistakes, you know, that can make a big difference. Like, you know, as far as, like, the D-line, you know, making the wrong first steps and being in the wrong gap, so. I think we came a long ways, definitely from spring. You know, I think we're almost done.
Have you ever played next to a guy that occupies as much space as Big Dan?
No, not at all. Not at all. You know, it's good though. You know, I mean, I was telling you know, the coach, I was like, man, I use everything I got, you know, to get three guys pushed back, you know, and he do it. He make it look so easy. So.
How do you think that helps guys like you get one-on-one situations like that, the outside linebackers, the jacks, that sort of thing?
It helps out a lot, you know, because it keeps offensive linemen off the linebackers and also create one-on-one situations with the ends. So, you know, with us having one-on-one situations, you know, we should be able to get to in the backfield.
Should help in short yard situations, yeah. I think, as well.
Yeah.